Okay, so my charging system has appeared to stop working, and I've been trying to test it, but I'm not sure if I'm testing it correctly. So, for resistance from yellow wire to yellow wire, this is what I'm getting here. It's got 1.4, something like that. Let's see what it says. So what I want to know is if that's good or not, because my other motor that's sitting here has the same reading across the board like that.